this side, Hunter.
Feel her fever even in this cold. She shouldn't have been putting her right on this light.
She is awake.
Miss Outlander. You brought her here, Ikri? You think I went to the Nora homelands to find a spear to drive between us? I told you, the ordeal is mine, and mine alone. I will survive.
Which would you rather keep, Raylan? Your leg or your pride? Because I think you're gonna have to choose.
Finish it. I know what you think of me. But I vowed you'd join the White Teeth. And you will. I will go back. Alone.
No!
Let me do this. Please, let her. Mylen, I hope you can forgive me someday. I never accepted your help. It's the Werak you should ask for forgiveness. I didn't care about the Werak.
She'll understand. You saved her life.
You don't know the Benuk very well, Aloy. We have so many ways to express a grudge, and only one to accept an apology. I have to go my own way. I don't belong with them, who left her to die, and I don't belong with Ikri. I'll find a crack in this glacier, and I'll shout my grief into it. And the ice can keep it forever.
What should I tell them?
Werak. That I fell. And that she endured. Will you? The White Teeth's test did change something in me.